story. Thank you so much, Ashley. Our team coverage continues this morning with Channel 4 Action News anchor Mike Clark on his way to Dallas. Mike, tell us about where you are. This has to have been such a fun trip so far.
Oh, this has been a blast. It's been a long trip, but it's been a fun trip, all thanks to the black and gold. We're in a town called Benton, Arkansas, about 25 miles west of Little Rock. This is where we ended the night last night. We arrived late here at Touchdown Sally's Sports Bar. It is also the home of the local Steelers fan club. More about those folks in a minute. What we want to do right now, Janelle, is take a look at the last 24 hours in our journey to Super Bowl 45, a trip that began in Nashville, Tennessee, and ended here in Benton, some of the places we've been to and some of the people we have met. In between flapjacks and sausages, the Super Bowl was the early morning topic here at Nashville's Heritage Cafe. Tennessee railroad workers telling me who they're rooting for.
Pittsburgh. We have friends in Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh Albright is owned by longtime friends of ours, and I would have to buy my Albright part from a railroad car somewhere else if I were for the Packers.
Part business, part divisional loyalty.
Be hard to get railroad parts if we don't, and so we got to be nice to our friends, and plus AFC, so stay loyal.
This guy with the long sideburns is not the only Steeler fan we found here on the street. Erin Neese is from Beaver County. She flagged us down here on the street.
So I was hunting y'all down. I knew you were here. We were searching for you, and we're glad we found you.
How'd you find out we were down here?
From family. They let us know this morning that y'all were here, so we just thought it's a nice day. We're going to go find them.
Super Bowl Sunday will be special for her family. Her son Reed will turn 4, and she knows what he's getting for his birthday.
Oh, we're winning the Super Bowl this year. I've said it since beginning of the season. We're winning the Super Bowl.
Our final stop in Tennessee, Memphis. No Steeler fans here at Graceland, but there are rumors the Packers will be staying here next Sunday night at Elvis's favorite hotel, even though we've found a cheesehead who says Green Bay will win.
They've got a lot of heart. They've overcome a lot of problems throughout the year with all the injuries, and they're really on a roll right now. Plus, they play really well in domes.
Our final stop just outside of Little Rock, Arkansas, drowned out any thoughts of a Packer victory. It's all black and gold here, baby.
Steelers, here we go!
Yes, we may be in Benton, but it really felt like we were at Bettis' sports bar last night. Coming up in our next half hour, Janelle, at 6:30, we're going to show you why this particular Steelers fan club is so very special. We'll have that at 6:30. Reporting live in Benton, Arkansas, Mike Clark, Channel 4 Action News.